So Microsoft just released an update for the Xbox One. That update includes an update for your controller. So you connect your Xbox One controller to the Xbox using the USB cable, go to your system menu, and you scroll down to Update Controller, click A, click on Continue, and this will update your controller. It takes about 1 to 2 minutes, but it will add a lot of improvement to your controller. This is your tip of the week.